Our enemies were emboldened over the last 8 years prior to this year. So you had the rise of ISIS and Al-Qaeda. You had China building man-made islands, which now they're militarizing. And then you have Vladimir Putin, whose sphere of influence has gone beyond the former Soviet bloc into places like Syria and beyond. How do we contain those things? Because I think one of the big news items missed by the mainstream media last week was President Trump selling anti-tank weapons to Ukraine. I mean, so he is pushing back, even against someone like Vladimir Putin.
Well, I think that you hit the nail right on the head. Our president has been taking major steps to approach both our friends and our enemies from a position of strength. That's the beginning of diplomacy. And in understanding that America will not be trifled with, but we will work with anyone to proffer peace all over the world and make sure that bad actors like Iran toe the line and will not continue to sow discord in the Middle East. And we do not allow North Korea to continue to threaten the world with nuclear weapons.